What do you say? I know it hurts. But then we need to be able to be very careful. It's not just easy to leave. You need to consider so many things. I heard you saying that I'm not the one to feed you if you come to me. I'm not the one supposed to look after properly the children or whatever. There should be a reason for you to give it the second thought. It's a bit disheartening.
I think you have circumvented the question by far. I do not think that was what they initially, correct me if I'm wrong. Mamavi asked, why are women initiating divorce? And you are going straight to, is it good, is it bad, what we should do, what we shouldn't do? That is not the question, I think.
I'm sure he's coming from a man's point of view.
He is.
Yes.
If I can address,
I guess you guys are going to sandwich me.
No, not at all. That's not.
I will not involve myself.
If you would allow me to express my point of view on this very question, I think women, the society has changed and evolved. Now, whether it's positive or negative, that's debatable. Mm-hmm. What I do think is that women are not so much stigmatized today. Women are feeling more courageous. Women feel like they have, women are more emancipated, women are working, women are more assertive. So women now don't feel like they're compelled by the family or the community or the society to stick to something that is not working. Mm. Believe you me, that a lot of people, you know, and this is your job, I don't even need to say this to you, a lot of people go through counseling. People stick to marriages for 10, 15, 20 years, deceiving themselves, creating an illusion of happiness and trying to live with a situation. It gets to a point where you tell yourself, this is going nowhere. Now, it doesn't even necessarily mean that your partner is wrong. Maybe you evolved differently. Maybe you got married as kids, and you, as adults, you went in different directions. Us separating as a couple doesn't necessarily mean that you were bad and I'm good.
No.
It just means that we've gotten to a point where we're not agreeing. We don't feel compelled to stick to something that is not really there to impress the neighbors. They have gone to file for divorce because they said 20 years ago, 30 years ago, I couldn't have done it. My family, my mother, my friends, my sister, everybody, even, you know, putting under your marital state of divorcee would have been frowned upon, as opposed to today. Today, nobody frowns upon a woman who is divorced. Tell me I'm wrong.
You are right. You are right. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying that, you see, we shouldn't take pride in this. Even though it is not something we are supposed to applaud.
It's tragic, but it's real.
Exactly. It's happening.
That's it.
And so we need to go back to the root and find out what really had caused this.
There are too many causes. We cannot discuss all.
We need to.
Again, so, is it a problem? Is it a problem?
That women are free to initiate divorce? It's not good, but it's your right.
Again, there we go. Because if all of us do have right, then why are we heading towards?
No, it is your constitution. Is there any law that prohibits me from divorcing? No, I am free to divorce. I'll state my, there is, even when you file for a divorce, I don't think divorce is granted immediately.
No, they look into it.
Exactly. They look into it.
Yes,
in Europe, if they are children, you are given separation for sometimes that lasts several, I don't know, probably even years before. Mm. You're not just, you just go, I want a divorce, bling, bling, finish, you know, like some auction, divorce. It's not done like that. It's easier to get into a relationship than come out of it, even if you are suffering, because the state or the government or the society tries to protect marriages, so it's getting divorced is not so easy. Counselors like your wonderful self are also intervening, and the person doesn't change. I have to still stick
to
it.
We'll get to the point and see what we can do.
Okay, so let me ask my question.
I think
who is likely
to disagree?
Who is likely to call it quit? Would you say women or men?
Who's taking this, me or him?
I think Mr. Dumas.
I was actually giving a thought. You see, when it comes to who has it and who wants to make it, it is the man's dream. I go for this woman. I want to make it work. Mm-hmm. So the probability for me to let you go is below. It's not too hard.
For the man?
For the man I'm coming.
Yes.
Because of what we want to bring aboard.
Because I'm the man. So when I decide...
I'm not using the word man. I'm trying to say that it's my responsibility to take you, to groom you, to grow you, to let you become. So...
I do not agree with your definition of a relationship. No. Nobody takes anybody. There are two halves that make up a couple. Why are you taking me and grooming me? I'm not taking you.
What I'm saying is that I have that responsibility to make it right.
And I don't.
You must also support me. That's what I'm saying.
I support you. Good. Do you see what this is all about?
No, listen.
This shows you that you live in a society.
You bring your view.
That is
I also support
sexist
is a doorway.
And macho.
No.
All right, but you want to have things real. You want to have things real.
That's what I'm saying. This is real.
Yeah, the reality of it is
the man who takes you, who goes after you.
No, that's not what I'm saying.
And he's the one who.
No.
You are there to support him.
I'm not saying that.
And the day he wants to get rid of you.
Mr. Aduma says, I want to get real here. So I want to take a breather. When we come back, we'll continue.